Want to start speaking more in your target language? You'll need more words and phrases. In this guide, you'll discover 11 powerful ways to learn tons of new vocabulary. Let's begin. Number 1. Sign up for the Word of the Day emails. This is a completely free study tool. Just sign up, and every day you'll get a brand new word delivered to your inbox. You get the definition, the audio pronunciation,
stomach,
and tons of examples. So you're not just learning disconnected words. Best of all, reviewing takes seconds. So this is a fast and easy way to pick up new words. So keep an eye on your email and look for our Word of the Day lessons. Number 2, access our free vocab and phrase lists. Here you'll find tons of vocab and phrase lists based on all kinds of topics that you won't get anywhere else. Holidays, hobbies, conversational phrases, common questions, slang, and much more. You can review all of the words with the bonus audio lesson or the audio slideshow. Number 3, play a lesson. In every lesson, you learn a conversation, and then our teachers break down and translate every word. So here, you're actually learning words in the context of conversations, and you can easily see how they're used. Number 4, review the lesson vocabulary section. Want to master the key vocabulary from a lesson? Access the vocabulary section of any lesson. Here, you can review the translations and the audio pronunciations of each word. You can even play slowed down pronunciations to fully grasp each word. Number 5, play the audio slideshow. Want to play words on a loop until they're stuck in your head? You can do this with the audio slideshow. This feature is available on every free vocab list and on all of the lessons. With the lessons, just scroll down to the vocab section and click on slideshow. Number 6, review the lesson notes. You get in-depth lesson notes for every lesson, including grammar explanations, plus extra vocab and sample sentences not mentioned in the lesson. You can even download the notes as PDFs to print or keep for yourself. Number 7, get the 2,000 most common words list. Language experts say you need around 1,500 words to be conversationally fluent. Here, you get 2,000 must-know words, sorted into categories, such as verbs, adjectives, and everyday words, even numbers. You'll see the top 100 words, the top 200, 300, up to 2,000. You can study these words with the slideshow, or send them to the word bank or flashcards. Number 8, word bank. The word bank is your personal database of words and phrases. If you come across a word you like and want to review later, save it to your word bank. You can save words and phrases from lessons, free vocab lists, and the core 2,000 word list. With the word bank, you can even create and print out word lists to use as physical study material. Number 9, remember words forever with spaced repetition flashcards. Spaced repetition flashcards are a powerful language learning tool. They track your progress, they show you words based on how well you know them, and show them to you again at the right times, so you don't forget them. So if you get a word right, you'll see it again in 7 days, then in 14, then every once in a while, just to refresh your memory. If you get it wrong, you'll see it again and again, until you get it right. You can create flashcard decks from any lesson vocab section, word bank entry, the top 2,000 core word list, and the free vocab and phrase lists. Number 10, use the audio dictionary. If you want to look up a word, you can easily use our free dictionary. And you can save these words into your word bank as well. Number 11, get even more lessons in the lesson library. If you want even more vocab lessons, then visit our lesson library, and under Category, choose Vocabulary. You'll get all of the lessons dedicated to helping you master must-know vocabulary. So if you're ready to finally learn language the fast, fun, and easy way, and if you want to start speaking from your very first lesson, get our complete learning program. Sign up for your free lifetime account right now. Click the link in the description. And if you enjoyed these tips, hit the like button, share it with anyone who's trying to learn a language, and subscribe to our channel. We release new videos every week. I'll see you next time. Bye!